Oh. It's okay. Don't panic. You're okay. Okay, honey. You're okay. We're friends.
Poop. The litter box has been used. Alright, we've got Medicam, that. Q-tips are here. You guys did a good job with your snack. Everybody ate. It was very impressive. This is food for you. Will you let me put it up here for you? Is that pain with you? Is that snack for you? You look good. Oh, there's someone here. There's the Fiona. Let's see if I can grab Fiona because she needs me to go home. Okay. Check your incision, we'll give you your penis, and then pack you up. Ow, ow. Oh, that's better. So, Fiona gets to go home. Her eye looks really good. And as long as her incision looks good, she will be very happy. Going home. Hi. Let's just look. Oh, it's beautiful. It looks beautiful. Lovely. Okay, so. Alright, little Missy, where's your head? This looks like a head. Alright, I'm gonna try to get this. Hi, sweetness. This will make you feel so good. Done. Okay. Incision checked, meds given. That's another, that'll last her till tomorrow. Very good girl. She'll be so happy. I'm just gonna put her right back in her little trap. Oh, I could put her on. I don't have any. Back into your trap. Here we go. I need to look with some snacks in there for you. Good girl. You can go hide. Oh, what a good girl you are. Alright, so she's ready for, she's very happy. And she's ready for transport. And that makes room for one more. Next. hate Alvin. I wonder if she is feeling how she's feeling about the humans this morning. Calvin's not impressed with the humans. Not too impressed. We are friends. What friends do? Friends give friends tuna.
And they don't, and the friends who get the tuna will panic.
Yeah, yeah. This is for you. What are you thinking? Yeah. You like it? Yeah, see? Good girl. You're a good girl. You can have it. Here, I need it for you. These didn't work so well. What do you think? Oops. What are you doing? Smuggling a big man like Calvin? Tuna up there for you. You can think about whether we're friends or not this morning. It's okay. You guys are being very brave. This is tuna. You like tuna. Now, Mason, I don't know where he is. He might be in here. Or he might be rolling back there. I don't know. Just her. It's too dark in here. I can't see. Thank you. sure your head is over here. Right, that's a head. Alright, buddy, so you're gonna get, let's do your pain meds first. Because that's important. You're getting. Alright, what a good boy. Let's see if we can get access to a mouth. The mouth part. Oh, good boy. Thank you for keeping your bandage on. That was very kind of you. Here you go, buddy. Here's your... There, good boy. Alright, pain meds. And I turned the light off so that I could blacklight them, but with your bum. So handsome. You're a very handsome boy. Look at you. He has a very special tail too. Oh, he says, I'm going to tuck my tail under because I don't, no one needs to blacklight my tail, is what he's saying right now. I'm sorry, buddy, but I do. Here, let's pretend, we'll pretend it's not happening. There, it'll be good. Just like it's not happening. It's a very special tail. You can tuck it on the outside of the blanket. It'll be like it's okay. Shh, you're okay. Oh, did I uncover your face? I did. Okay, perfect. Such a good boy. It's a dirty tail. Oh. Probably been broken in the past. Multiple places. I see is a dirty tail, not you. Nothing glowing yet. That's really good. I need to check a foot. Sorry, buddy. You're a good boy. Let me just take a... Oh, see, there's a little... I'm sorry, I know. You're a good boy. Just oops, run of the mill.
boy. You're a good boy. I'm sorry. It's so mean. It's so mean. I'm sorry, buddy. You're such a good boy. You're such a good boy. I just want to look. Okay. Okay, that looks good. Okay. Thank you. I'm so sorry. That was... It's very mean. I know. But it helps us. It helps us treat you properly. Now I'm going to find your ear. This part you might not mind so much because your poor little ear is a mess. He has quite an infection. I'm just going to make sure there's nothing fluorescing in there. Mm-hmm. What's that? I think that is just... I think that's yellow. I think I'm okay with that. Oh, you're a good boy. You're so handsome. So well behaved. Okay. Can I just look at this one and then we'll be done? Oh, good boy, good boy. Okay, alright. That's enough. Good job. You passed. You passed. Let's make sure I have a face. Okay, I'm just gonna clean his ear and give him his ear meds. He has a really nasty infection. You're such a good boy. He's so good. Only because he's scared and shut down. So as he starts to feel more confident, it's quite likely that he will not be quite so well behaved, but we will certainly cross that bridge when we come to it. All right, this is your kind of good ear, relatively speaking. Relatively speaking. This is Mason with the paw issue. With the paw, the mass on his paw that we're sending off for the biopsy. Who also has some lovely ear infections going on.
So he's getting some ear antibiotics.
Fiona out there in the green blanket.
And take her and give her pain boy names. Oliver?
Yep, Oliver. And stand by while I check the list. Okay.
Don't say any girl names out loud because that will
okay. Mercer.
Mercer is a boy.
Orion.
Flynn,
you can come back for it more if you think.
That's a good start.
I would never remember that many, so.
Okay.
Gwen's helping load up with, we're taking the boys back and some of the girls. We had some girls who we wanted to get back because we thought they might be nursing older kittens. And so we don't want to keep them too long, so we're giving pain meds and then returning. And the boys are doing really well, so we're not at all concerned about returning them. Here, buddy, sorry, I need to get a better angle on your ear on this side. There we go. What a good boy. Oh, that's the one I just did. This is one. Okay. I knew there's an ear somewhere. Here it is. Alright. We are on the lookout for Charity's siblings. The others are going back just because we don't have any room or time, or there's just too much. We have so many high maintenance cats here now and kittens that it would be irresponsible to keep any healthy ones here, because I wouldn't be able to provide enough adequate care for the ones that really need help. So, like Oliver, as much as we would like to keep the kind of 9-month-olds, the 5 to 9 month olds, we just can't do it right now. And they're totally happy and gonna have food and we'll still be out there, so we can do like we did at the other colony. We have a little bit of time, but just have to prioritize the ones that really need help. Everyone's pretty exhausted. And we have a lot of complicated cats already that need lots of care. So this is looking much better today. Needs a good cleaning. Yes, they do have several permanent buildings that are not going anywhere that we scoped out that are quite actually comfortable and safe. So I was pretty happy about that. So I'm not concerned at all about shelter. The buildings that are, I think there's just one more building that is coming down. And so I think we got everybody just in the nick of time.
Good job, buddy. What a good boy.
No news on Rowan's tattoo. I haven't had a chance to do anything yet. It may take, if Kayla doesn't get back to me today, it will take me a few days probably to get to it. There's just too much work that needs to be done. So anything that's not urgent is not going to happen today. Or tomorrow probably, or probably the next day. This is a huge undertaking, and it doesn't end with the fix-a-thon was awesome, but the work has not ended by any means. It's going to continue being pretty much nonstop. Oh, what a good boy! You're a good boy. You're a good boy. I'm using a Q-tip to itch my nose. That's better. Good boy. You're a good boy. His splint looks like it's in great shape, so I'm not going to take that off. Hopefully that will stay on for a couple of days and stay dry. And his foot will have a chance to heal. You're a good boy. Yes, we definitely we definitely got some good things accomplished, so I'm very excited about that. Even if I'm too exhausted to appear excited, I am excited. Do you want this snack? It's pretty tasty. And he likes foods. And he likes snacks. These guys all ate last night. They did really well. Some of them used the litter box. Some of them used blankets, but that's okay. It takes a while to learn about litter boxes and stuff. He says, I'm not going to take your tuna. You're a very good boy. So handsome. So handsome. Let me see this. Let me just check this out. Looks good. Very good. Okay. So, you're done, buddy. You're done. You did good. You can scamper off anytime you want to. Your pain meds, you got your ear meds, you got all your stuff checked. Good boy. You're a good boy. Such a handsome boy. Radley is glued to Calvin's bum, so that's going to be interesting. I don't want to panic them too much, but I do need to give Radley her meds. And I would like to give Calvin his pain meds. I suspect once I uncover his face, he will scamper off. It's okay, buddy. I'm not going to look at you.
stay if you want to. It would be nice if you would stay. Oh, he's a good boy. He's a good boy. Look at your little, you got a little flipper there. Look how handsome he is. So handsome. He's just waiting for an opportunity to escape, I think. I can't see his face, but I'll let him stay as long as he wants to. He's a good boy. You have to be feeling so much better than you were. What a good boy. I would move the camera closer, but I think that would spook him. Oh, he's a good boy. Yeah, good boy. Very you can see photos of his paw before and after on Tiny Tapeworms on Facebook. What a good boy. You're a good boy. boy. He's such a good boy. Okay, I'm not looking. I'm not looking. You have a decision to make. It's okay. You can go if you want to. Aren't you so brave and you're feeling so much better, I know you are. I know you are. Thank you.
Being so good. Good boy. You can go if you want to, though. I'm not going to make you stay. But I will offer you some. Like what I have. Oh, what a good boy. Good boy. You didn't get your tuna. Oh, that was very good. Okay, Bradley, now. That's going to be a tough one. I'm gonna take a video or a picture. It's too cute. You guys are so cute. Big old Calvin will help protect you. It's okay. Oh, I mean, biscuits on Calvin. That's too cute. Do you need more boys?
I know.
So cute. Oh, you've got a list. Mac. Is it Farley?
Farley, Mac, and Marlon?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah, so all the A ones and Chanel could go. And yeah. And I think Raina also. Yeah, and then who does that leave us with? Ember and Enzo can go. And Darcy can go. Malta, Maris, yeah, those three can go. So Morgan and Beatrix are the only two that I will check first, yeah. Oh, awesome. Yeah. Sure. Out there? Oh, you mean in here or at the property? Yeah. I think so. If the property owner is there, you could ask him if he wanted to take some with him to his house. I explained about the 4 weeks and they need to stay in a safe place for 4 weeks. He has a barn that he could keep them in. And he wanted some of the younger, healthier ones that would stay. I mean, they're all actually pretty healthy, but I think probably some boys would be good. So I don't know, any that you think would, if he's there.
So if he's there,
yeah, see if he wants any of, and he, I would say he needs to take four.
To have enough.
Yeah.
Okay.
And just see, and otherwise I'll be there later if but I think, yeah, look them up and then.
Okay, because when you come later, you'll probably have more kids.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
Okay, so I have room for probably one more. Your preference?
How about Chanel, because we think she has kittens there.
Okay, and do you want to put her stay first or
anything? I think hers was pretty tiny, so
okay.
I think she's
so I'll take her and
yeah.
Then
yeah. Awesome. Thank you. First load of cats heading back. Look at you guys, so cute. Someone over here is purring and making biscuits. Making Calvin biscuits. So cute. You are so cute. So cute. Well, we're making some Calvin biscuits. Oh. Oh. That's adorable.
It's too cute. Too cute. You are so cute. He's slippery, isn't he? Freak out, Calvin. It's okay. It's alright. It's okay. I know. You're a big, strong boy. Oh, look. Randy loves you. She's so sweet. She's too sweet. What a good girl. Oh. You need your big, strong Calvin to protect you. He is very handsome. He is very handsome. He is. We all think so. Oh my gosh. You are too cute. Here, I pet you. Yes, I pet you. I pet you a little bit more than Calvin does. Yeah, there we go. Oh. There we go. Yeah. Oh, you are so sweet. Oh. Oh. What a good girl. I should have brought my peanuts with me. He could count on his peanuts. You see, they are keeping me distracted. Hi. Oh, you're going to go have some tuna? That's a good idea. Let's see if I can get sneak Calvin's peanuts in up there. Find one. Oh, no. Find two. She is so cute, Radley. She was standing on top of him, giving him a massage.
Oh, you can eat your tuna now? That's so nice.
Yes, that's a good girl. It's okay, Calvin. It's alright, buddy. Oh, look. See? Isn't that a good girl? Oh, it's a good girl. It's good when you say it that way. It's okay. What a good boy. It's alright. Got some tuna? Got some tuna. It's okay, buddy. How about some tuna? I'm not about bribery. Oh, look. Someone's discarded a snack here. Got some tuna? I know you like tuna. I've seen it. I've seen it happen. It's okay. so much better.
Oh, children frolicking.
Do you think we should pick a thing between? You can share. It's right behind you. It's okay.
Snack.
That's quite so good. Good job. Payment's done. Good boy. Now you can let the loan. Now let's see if I can. Let's see if I can get this one without causing a big kerfuffle. Hi. Oh, it's okay. Come on. It's okay. Oh, we're friends. I don't know if I can just pick you up or if you need a blanket. Alright. Hey, good girl. Good girl. Good girl. Alright, good girl. Good girl. Good girl. Oh, what a good girl. How are you today? Itchy? Should we do your pain meds? Oh, such a good girl. Oh, she's a good girl. Hey, you want them to know? I put it right there on my pants. Because we have to do your meds. You can't leave yet. Oh, I know that's noisy here. I need to hide under this for a minute while I get your meds ready. That's cool. What's okay here? Let me get my syringe of... tuna. We have to make sure we get your meds in. I know, and then we have some smuggles. Good girl. Oh, good girl. Good girl. Ouch. Oop, oop. Did you get it? Maybe see. Maybe. Oh, gosh. What are you grinding on there? Teeth? Oh, good girl. Okay, good girl. Good girl. Okay, antibiotics. And let me just get your pain meds. You weigh how much? Good girl. Okay, here, just a little tiny bit. Oh no, don't leave. Good girl. Okay. Okay. And then we'll have pets. I just don't want you to scamper away until you've had all of your meds. Because this is gonna make you feel good.
Alright, and are we doing Sarah Lamb? Yes, we are. Okay, here we go. Here we go. Okay, let's have some petting. Let's just have some petting for a minute, and then we check out what's going on in here. Oh, you know what else we should do? It's try to blacklight you. Even though I turned the light on. What a good girl. Can I look at? Phone, come on, pick up the pace. Oh my gosh. Someone needs to make a faster iPhone, an iPhone that can focus faster. Like a cat speed focus. Because it's just too slow. It's too slow. You're so cute. And such a good girl. So Calvin got his pain meds. Who else is in here? Oh, that's it for meds in here. I'm going to bring Beatrix in. Look, he's so purring. You bring your head out because you realize that you're missing out on some good times out here. Yeah, let's see what's going on in this ear. Week. Oh, let's clean that. Such purrs. Such good purrs happening. This is your good ear. You can't leave though. Or you can't leave just yet because we're not done. You need some cleaning. Mm-hmm. You're so itchy, I know. Oh gosh. This is her good ear. Cleaned it last night too. It takes time to get all the crud out because it will keep getting produced. Oh, what a good girl. She's a good girl. Yes, I know that feels good, doesn't it? Oh, so itchy, I know. You won't be so itchy forever and ever. It will get better. This is a ferocious feral cat. Really, you have to watch out for this one. She's super ferocious. No, that's itchy. Hey, don't scratch yourself. You have to stay till we're done. Oh, you're so good. Oh, you're so little. Here we go. What a good girl. Okay. She's very social. She loves other cats. She did. She was giving, I took a bit, I'll post the video of her giving Calvin a massage.
so sweet. She's a very sweet kitty.
Need to get in here. That's much better.
So itchy. This must be driving you crazy.
Let me just get one good look in there. Little squirmy pants. Good ear. I'll get your meds in there. Look at this too. I think it will. Oh, I need to turn my headlamp off or up. Alright, little monkey. Oh, you're so cute. You're so cute. Let me just look. Oh gosh, where are you going? What am I going? I just wanted to see in your ear if there was anything. Nope. It would be really nice if these guys didn't have anything. But I need to check your tail to make... Oh no, you can't go yet. We're not done yet. Alright, we'll do ear mats and then we'll do... Then we'll finish the... We'll finish checking. Here. This is going to make you feel better. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Good girl. Anyway, that feels good, doesn't it? Maybe while we... Oh. Okay, wait. Okay, hold on. Oh, my nose is very itchy. We need to do this ear too. I'm not gonna clean this one the same way. Hey. Maybe we'll do a flush later. Okay, hold on. Okay, so you got your ear meds, you've had your pain meds. You had your antibiotics. You're very cute. Can I look at your incision? It looks very nice. Oh, you're too cute. Let me just take your paws. And I would love to check your tail too. Oops. Where are you going? I just need to check your tail. That will make me feel a little better. Let's see, there's some crust in there that looks... No, you can't. You can't leave. No, you can't go just yet. I know. She says we're not going to be friends if you continue to do this. I just want to check. Okay, almost. That is. Okay, good girl. Thank you. You have some crust in there. I couldn't tell if it's... I think it's just miscellaneous cat crust. Nobody likes their tail being petted that way. That's not really nice, is it? But you do like being petted this way. Alright. Oh, where are you going? No, let's have some more ear rubs and then you can go. Ear rubs. Oh, ear rubs are good. Oh, so itchy. So itchy. Okay, you can go. Oh, you're so good. Oh, you are so cute. You're so sweet. Oh, what a little doll. You are just so cute. Oh, gosh. Okay. Oh, so sweet. Okay. Good girl. Good girl. You need to go back to your big strong man. All right. That's it for meds in this room. I'm going to clean up a bit and then get Beatrix. It's okay. I get it. I'm pissed too. I don't know where your face is. Like that might be a face. That's your face. This may or may not work. Okay. Good girl. Get you some nice pain meds to start the day. Everyone likes pain meds. So let's see. Point 07. Okay. So Beatrix is the one who had the nasty uterus. So I'm gonna get some pain meds into her. There's her little snout. And we'll see. We'll go from there. Got it. Okay. Pain meds, and then I'm gonna check incision. Oh, it looks wonderful. And I'm gonna check ears. Let's check your ears. And then you can go make some new friends. Radley's going to town on the food. Hi, you're very cute. Your ears don't look too bad. Maybe itchy though? Huh? They're a little itchy. I'm not going to do too much on the tattooed side. Because it doesn't look too bad. Hi, it's okay. There's an ear. There's an ear right there. I'm pretty sure we cleaned her ears. Already. Very cute. Good girl. Okay. Let me just see. Good girl. Oh, what a good girl. All right. So, only for you pain meds, you've already got antibiotics. Good. Okay. You may scamper off anytime you'd like to. Unless you want some tuna. Do you want some tuna? It's okay. Oh, I know. It's okay. Don't have time to fix it, so I will when I can. Nick, this is... Beatrix likes tuna. Here we go. But I had to sort of disturb her to go fix the computer down here, but she might... Oh, like she forgives me if there's tuna involved. What a good girl. What a good girl. I should give you healthy snacks. Have you learned about can opening sound yet? Let's try a healthy snack. This is actually nutritionally balanced for you. Oh, she's hungry. When they haven't been hand fed before, they don't know about fingers and not bite and being gentle around fingers. So I'm not putting my thumb in range because That's already been compromised enough. Oh, look at you go. It's very tasty, isn't it? Cute. Oh, this finger. Don't eat the fingers. Oh, don't eat the fingers. Don't eat the fingers. Just take the. There you go. That's a good girl. Afty. Oh, good girl. Now you're starting to get the hang of it. She opened wide for that one. Where are you going? Whoops. Here, we can unwrap you a little bit. See how you do? Oh, she's a good girl. Look how beautiful she is. Oh, what are we going to do with all these cats? But do you see yourself? Do you see that beautiful kitten on the laptop? Oh, such a good girl. What a good girl. Oh, I know it's scary. It's scary, but also tasty. Video with the hand that's not completely. What a good girl. Oh, here we go. You're so cute. Oh, it looks great. Why haven't we made eye contact? That's impressive. Oh, she's so cute. What a good girl. Tasty. Oh, petting. Petting is a little scary. Oh, what a good girl. Oh, you are too sweet. What a good girl. You like that? Oh, good girl. Oh, it's okay, I know. You get used to it. Maybe. If you want to. Oh, she says, you can pet me as long as you keep the food coming. Oh, yeah. Oh, she's so cute. Oh, that's not so bad, is it? There's your ears, whiskers. Oh, good girl. Oh, good girl. What a good girl. You're so sweet. You don't have to hide. I'm not going to eat you. I'm not going to eat you. That's unexpected. Oh, so cute. Good girl. My goodness. I'm very surprised by that. She's purring. In case you didn't hear me whisper that. Oh, we guessed right about you, huh? You're so, oh my gosh, you're so sweet. Oh my gosh. Oh, goodness. Biscuits too? What is going on? Oh, excuse you. You need a potty gear? I can give you one. Biscuits. Oh my gosh, too cute. Now I have to take another video. My ears are so cute. Oh my gosh, she's so good. Snacks. You're so cute. Special. I think you're gonna get along with Radley really well. I hope you do. So Calvin came from our other colony. We snuck him in on this one because we wanted to get his eye done. But we did not trap him at this property. Oh, you're so beautiful and special. Oh my goodness, you're so special. Are you really special? That was a quick transition. Baby Itchy. You're so cute. See, Calvin? Are you watching this, buddy? Oh, and she's still spooky. But that's very nice. That's a very nice start. Fiona is very attached to the property. The property owner actually tried to rehome her with her kittens, and she returned to the property on her own the same day. Which to me is an indication that that's where she wants to be. She left her kittens and returned to the property that she considers her home, which is what a lot of feral cats do. They were actually trying to... Hi. Hi there. They were actually trying to do it properly, having them contained for 4 weeks and trying to get her transitioned, but she escaped and was quite ferocious with them and escaped, and they couldn't find her, and then she showed up at the property. So I think that there's no sense in trying to force her to transition when she loves it there and she's quite healthy, and
they're pretty fond of her also. So you are so cute. And she was a really good mom too, because she was one who would go around and steal sick kittens from other moms and take care of them. So for her homing instinct to be that strong was, I think that's a pretty clear signal. You are so cute. I can't believe you. Tiberius is doing great. I saw him the other day. He mostly stays on his property, but he does wander over to the feeding station sometimes. So her kittens stayed at the property because they wanted some kittens there. This happened right when we were first starting there, so I didn't even see her kittens. Oh, because they have been trying to get the kittens out also. You are too cute. I hear Radley purring. He's purring and giving Calvin a massage again. This is an adorable... If these ladies can't get Calvin relaxed, she's literally laying on top of him, just purring and giving him and doing biscuits. Let's see if I can get... There we go. So cute. You probably can't hear. I can hear her purring all the way over here. I don't know if you can. Calvin is there. Oh, and there goes Lone. Hi, you come out here? Oh, you're so beautiful. Look at that beautiful kitten. Oh, it's so exciting in here. All of a sudden. You can't see her because she's behind me. She's ready for a snack. Super feral. It's super feral in here. Super feral. Look, you got some friends. You should go meet your little friends. What do you think? Boy, I'm tired. I'll see if the Starling computer is up. It crashed and then it had to do its stupid Windows update thing and then, oh, here we go. Might be able to bring it back up. I miss my little starlet. Oh, there it goes. It's going back up now. Oh, they're so cute. Oh, how is it possibly 4:30? I still have to take the cats out to the... Take a load of cats out.
Oh my gosh, those two are so cute.
Oh, Faith had a whole bunch of kibble, which is great. I can't tell who that... Oh, that's Faith. Faith is flopped right out there. So cute. I hope that they will... That she will feel better once she's eating a little more. I guess I better go before I fall asleep in here and don't make it in time to do cats. So let's see. Okay, so all the meds in here are done. I have an evening antibiotic for Radley.
Oh, sorry. Oh,
and of course upstairs meds. You are so cute. You're so cute. I don't want to move you.
But I think you're going to enjoy eating your little pet.
I think you and Radley, I feel like you and Radley are the same personality. So you guys need to work on Calvin and tell him that we're not so bad. He's got a ways to go. Faith and Hope eyeballs are... It's going to be a while before we have any improvement there the severity of the ulcers. I'm trying to sort of gently encourage her to leave my lap, but she's pretty comfy. Oh my gosh, stop being so cute. Let's see, okay, I'll blacklight you. How about if we do a little blacklight? Just for fun. That will probably encourage you to go somewhere else. Not that I want you to, mind you. I just feel like I've got so much to do and it's already 4:30. Wait, you're so cute. We'll take it slow. You're too cute. Can I see your tail? Oh, your tail's really tucked. Oh, you're going to use it to the bathroom? What a good girl. What a good girl. Are you still making biscuits even though I'm smooshing your hair in the wrong direction? That's pretty special. That's pretty special. Look, you're not alone in here. You have friends. You have some friends. That's okay. You're so cute. Who knew that you were so sweet? I'm glad we didn't return you. We were, so it's interesting because all of the cats that were, she seemed to have potential on intake. Who else? Radley was really good on intake.
Who else? I think we kept all the ones that had potential.
Oh, all right. All right. Ouch. Misting chamber I don't think would help because her nose is runny. She's not congested. Um, You're so cute.
Why don't you go have a snack? You can meet your new friends and stuff. Hi, I know. Oh, you're so cute. Kimsey's is gonna love meeting you. I don't think she's coming today.
I think she's resting. Hopefully. Sorry, I can't. Oh, I'm so tired.
What's my passcode? That's my passcode. You're so cute. You're very cute. Now my nose is running. What are we gonna do with you? I have to get up. I have to go help your friends.
Oh. Oh. Oh gosh. Okay.
Bradley is so cute.
I wish I had time to set up some more cameras in here because there's some serious cuteness happening. Oh, where should I put you where you'll be super comfy? Oh, she's still making biscuits. Oh.
How are you gonna do with being picked up? Oh, right, good girl. Ooh. Okay. Oh, she says no. I'm not into that at all. I'm not into that. Don't pick me up. I'll just stay in your lap, though. Look, check it out. This is your new room. She's still purring. Oh, you're too cute. She's still purring. I'm sorry. I would like you to meet Radley. I think that you would like Radley because you're the same. You're the same adorableness. So I'm just going to put you here. I don't want you to worry. Okay? I'm going to put you in here. You can decide if you want to go up or down. It's okay. No way. You can keep your towel. And you can come out when you're ready. Okay? Oh, it's okay. She's very cute. Don't fall off though. Oh, oh, oh. If you just want to hide, I'll put you in a different spot. Here, if you're just going to hide, then go this one. This one's nice for hiding. Okay, that's good too. Stinky towels are coming back in. Maybe I'll get some more. Oh.
Not quite. Ooh, wow, that hurt. Ow. Okay. Dinner bell. She's so cute. I can't even stand it. I didn't see where oh, there she is. She's back there. Someone will want to clean up those. Get some more snacks for you. The leftovers. Oh my god, give him a massage. Keep.
Calvin's like, I'm not cute, I'm ferocious.
It's so hard to be ferocious when you have like a little black cat draped on you purring. It's hard to take your ferociousness seriously, Calvin, and for that I apologize.
I'll try to reset at a higher resolution later on. I don't know, the internet was not cooperating. So I'll see if it's a little bit better later on.
Alright, excellent. Excellent work, team. You're very adorable.